of all, I did not realize your uncle was George Wendt. Do you understand, Jason, that I always call myself Norm from Cheers?
No, why?
Because I've always been at the end of the bar drinking that beer, hanging out. I'm Norm. I'm just always around. Yeah, and I'm not. I'm just like a. I consider myself a fixture. And I think Norm is like the most positive, happy, like fixture. Okay, I have. This is a very bizarre segue, but I did the Saturday Night Live in 1982, right. And when I went there, Steven Spielberg, who kind of saw how my life was being lived and wanted to really step in and be more of a father figure to me, thank God, he came to the show. He was, you know, real chaperone, like kind of wanting to just make sure the comedy was clean that I was involved in and doing all the things like a parent would do. And he brought Robin Williams with him to the taping.
That was incredible. That's like, yeah, that's one of those places that no matter what anybody else does, it does for a living, people always want to know about SNL. You know, like Lorne would show me, you know, I forget what year it was, maybe 2012. But, you know, Steven Spielberg himself, like pitching jokes to Lorne on his BlackBerry.
Yeah.
Like being like, hey, look at this. You know,
it's the strangest playground. It normalizes every person you've ever idolized. Just like, it's like you're watching what you would think would be behind the scenes, but in real time. So the space-time continuum is all messed up, and you're staring at legends.
Yeah. Remember the first time I ever saw Chris Rock, you know, in the hallways, and I was just like, hey, like this. And he's just like, you know, gave me like the senior nod, you know, like to my like rookie freshman status. And I was like, okay, I'll earn it. But you never know, you're gonna turn a corner and bump into, you know, a politician, a former president, a, you know, a sports legend. Someone, you know, from the, you know, the original
Beatles.
Cast. The Beatle, literally, you'll run into a Beatle.
Yes.
Knock them right over. Yeah, it happens. It's one of those amazing places.
Chris Rock is gonna host the season premiere tomorrow night.
Yes, he is. Yeah.
I think that feels really right in every single way. I love seeing that legacy.
Yeah.
By the way, I know Olivia is about to, or is going to direct a Marvel movie. Is this true, right?
I mean, I may be, who knows? Who you know, I mean, that's what I read on the internet.
Oh, there must be so much inspiration at your house. I can't wait to see what she does with that. Booksmart's so incredible. She's so talented. You both are, and you're both so creative. Ted Lasso, by the way that you have crafted this character and the goodness, I don't think that there's ever a bad time for that, but could there ever have been a better time for Ted Lasso?
Yeah, I mean, weird timing. I mean, yeah, we came up with the idea for the show in 2015, and we definitely could have used it then too, I think. But yeah, there's never a bad time for a little hope and a little humanity and a little empathy. And it's been really amazing the way people have responded to the show and picking up exactly what we tried to throw down. And people are at home watching it, families are watching it together, even though it has a ton of bad words and you know, language and whatnot. But the character is just a really fun way to view the world.
I just have to say, I love your parenting wisdom. I really root your family on. I think you are all creative and loving and do put that positivity of a great unit out into the world. And you and your wife, Olivia, are putting...
I think that's what people say, right? Takes one to know one. You know, I appreciate that.
Are you talking about Olivia?
Well, I'm talking about you.
Oh, my God. Thank you. I was like, do you say that to your wife? That's so nice. Thank you, Jason. The season one finale of Ted Lasso premieres today, October 2nd on Apple TV, and the entire first season is available to binge. But I feel like everybody has seen the show and they just talk about it like it's gold. And that's what it is. So thank you, Jason, so much for being with us to talk about it.
Absolutely. Thanks for having me.